Pelican Snowballs in Lehigh Acres serves up original New Orleans shaved ice with over 100 flavors to choose from.
That's right. Kristen's been there all morning long having a great time, giving us a look at what they've got to offer. And it looks like you're hard at work already, Kristen, or at least somebody is.
Of course, I put Isaac to work. Good morning, Jen and Greg. He's bringing me some shaved ice right now because we're at Pelican Snowballs in Lehigh Acres, a destination. And look at that. It is so soft. That's why they call it a snowball, because you can make it into a snowball right now. And wow, I can even just feel the texture in my hand. And I have Isaac who's put one together for me right now. This
Absolutely.
Looks delicious.
Breakfast
Thank
of
you.
Champions.
This is so good. So tell us what makes this so good.
Love and a lot of hard work. There is nothing like it. It's uncomparable. We shaved the softest, most fluffiest snow in the universe.
Wow. It melted right away.
Absolutely, like butter.
Absolutely delicious. And the reason why people have voted your location as one of the top places to go is because it's not just the snowballs. You also have mini golf
Absolutely.
Attached as well.
Absolutely. We are so fortunate to have that, to use it as a landmark. And I mean, people come to play mini golf one or two times, but they come back 5 to 6 times a week for a snowball.
Yeah, it's talk addictive. About what that was like when you guys came in. You totally brought this place back to life with the new golf greens and everything.
It was an adventure for our family. We took it on, but we felt like Lehigh was underserved, and it was the greatest decision of our lives, absolutely.
Well, you guys are doing an incredible job, over 100 flavors. I mean, if I walked up to the counter, could I request something like anything?
Absolutely. There's over 1 million combinations, but at our front window, we have what's called What the Pros Order.
Oh.
So it sets it up for you. Root beer floats, orange creamsicles, a stuffed strawberry cheesecake.
It sounds delicious, and now I have a snowball.
Oh.
Gotcha. Here, let me wipe that off for you. Okay, sorry,
job.
Cody. Well, should we go to the golf course?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Let's do some putt-putt. I've got my club in hand. We've got the practice area here, but I'm so good, I don't even need that. You've got the yard games over there as well. Where's the first hole? Right here. All right. Hold my snowball.
Holding that.
Okay. You all know I'm not very good at golf, but we're going to see how this goes.
You got this. You got this.
Come on. Oh, and then it comes right back. Not all the way back, though, but at least I have a delicious snowball. I'll take that back now.
Great. That is such a common chant during putt-putt. Oh!
Every time.
It's always hopeful, just for a
Every
moment.
Time.
It looks
right,
like a great place. Thank you so much, Kristen. If you want an icy treat, check out Pelican Snowballs in Lehigh. As you see there, they have the mini golf course as well. They've actually been voted best in family entertainment in Lehigh for the past 3 years.
If you have an idea for us here on this segment, just let us know about it. There's so much good going on. I'm telling you, there's so much good going on. We want to highlight that. A lot of people, for some reason, have made the choice not to highlight the good stuff, but we've made the choice to highlight the good stuff. So let us know what's up.
We love to see family entrepreneurs like that. You know,
yes,
just talk about how they took
time.
A risk and they're doing well and happy with life. So good for them. We love positive things like that.
Yes.
What a perk.